today. Although the poet has said yes, I'll be getting this again. We take this twice a day, but we'll be switching now to once a day. I get this from Amazon. Seeds, it says 22 grains in seeds. But yes, if we're in a pinch and this is all they have, we will get it. We get our little alcohol prep pads. We buy them like in bulk, like 20 some boxes from Amazon. It's more price. This is really nice to have on hand, this osium. You can get it way cheaper at Walmart. We've been getting it on Amazon. Hopefully it's still in stock during the corona catastrophe. It's really an air sanitizer versus easy to see the things I love, all the junk food. I love these little 1 ounce bags. In fact, more Doritos, Cool Ranch, nacho cheese. Olives. This has been crazy. Do you know, right before bed I've been craving olives, so I've been buying these little cans, and like my bedtime or nighttime snack is a can of these olives with a glass of almond milk. How crazy is that? I've never had that combo before in my life. Stress hormones are so out of whack. It has me, well, of course we know it has me eating like a crazy woman, but I'm eating crazy things that I've never had had in combination before. Rising. Oh yes, I'm gonna try to get some more frozen pineapple. This is so healthy. We tried to get a fresh pineapple, but of course it was all out. They were all out. Some more of those little applesauce cups. And love this cream Neosporin. Neosporin used to just come like in this topical gel. Terrible. But they have a nice soft cream version. I get this from Amazon. It's a way bigger tube and a way better than if you buy the teeny light little gel tube. I'm real happy with this. So yes, we'll be getting this again from Amazon. Dill relish. Yes. And unfortunately, I'm a little nervous thinking if it comes down to the wire, are we going to have to get sweet relish if they're out of dill relish? And the answer will be yes. However, that will be such a huge disappointment. We've grown so addicted to dill relish. We don't even have sweet relish in the house anymore. There's this supplement. This is good to have in lieu of recent corona chaos. I'll be holding off on this. It's not like a needed essential. Same with this is essential. These cortisol. This is essential. However, I won't be taking as many each day. Maybe just take one a day instead of three. The bottle says to take three throughout the day. And what else? Oh, this was fun.